In this lesson, you have to program the robot to collect the shining things. If you need to program more than one steps, then you can use the repeat loop for that.
Bye-bye.